Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's Knot Another Tie. This complicated looking knot is called the ADHD knot, and I thought I would share this one with you. So it's a slight difference in approach and way in it, as you'll see as I get on with it. The photograph in the background is from my wife. She took this a couple of days ago. Lovely scene of our local canal network in the UK. So I thought I would use this for the backdrop for a change. So anyway, I'm waffling as usual. This is the ADHD knot. This is what it looks like. Let's take it apart and let's get started. To start this ADHD knot off, we have our blade on the right hand side, tail on the left hand side, and we're going to do a slight variation on the power pinch in the middle. So normally I would say bring the edges up and go back on itself. We're going to do it the opposite way around. We're going to go down and back up. So you'll have sort of two dimples. And this is by a new guy I've come across, which is called Boris Mocka. And this is his knot, and so I thought I'd share this with you because I found it quite interesting. So we're going to go underneath the bottom with the tail, and then what we're going to take the tail down through the front. So it's going to go up and over. It's not at all. It's going to go across the front. Sorry, apologies. I'm going to go across the front, and then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to twist like that, and then it's going to go up, and it's going to go through, and it's going to come out on the right-hand side. Okay. Then, with our tail, what I'm going to do is going to come across the front. But what I want to do is I want to fold that top edge down so we come across at an angle like so. And then all I'm then going to do is I'm just going to reopen it up, and it's going to come round and up, and then it's going to come down the front to the left hand side. Okay, so you've got sort of a knotty bit that goes across there. Then to fold this in half and give it a twist like so, and all the way around, sorry, twist it back so we have double edge, but you're going to leave one edge showing. It's not going to have it together, you're going to have it slightly apart. It's then going to go across the front and to the right, and it's going to come round underneath and then out to the left hand side. This is then going to come straight up and over, like so, and then back down and out to the right. With it still folded, we're going to come across the front, we're then going to unfold it, apologies. Then we're going to bring it across flat, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to twist it, so very similar to what we did at the first bit, okay, and then we're going to come round the back up and through, so we've still got the seam showing, okay, and I'm going to fold it in half, so back on itself, round underneath, and then if I carefully flip this up, we're going to thread it through this loop here. Okay, so just folding it through like so, and then that can go round and underneath our collar. We can drop the collar down, cinch it up, and there we have our ADHD knot with our double dimple. Thank you, and I shall see you in the next video.